wise man and who knoweth the intention of a thing. A man's wisdom maketh his face to shine, and the boldness of his face shall be changed. You need that wisdom. I counsel thee to keep the king's commandment, and that in regard of the hold of God. Be not hasty to go out of his sight, and stand not in an evil thing, for he doeth whatsoever pleaseth him. That's the King of Kings. Where is the word of a king is, there is power. You may say unto him, what doest thou? That's why he wants you to be king. Rise up. You've been slave, all true. You've even been a prince, but it's time for you to be a king. Your word is powerful. Make sure you have a crown on your head. Whoso keepeth the commandment shall feel no evil thing, and the wise man's at discernible time and judgment. Because for every purpose there is time and judgment, therefore the mystery of man is great upon him. For he knoweth not that which shall be, for who can tell him when it shall be? There is no man that had power over the spirit to retain the spirit, neither had he power in the day of death. And there is no discharge in that war, neither shall wickedness deliver those that are given to heat. Only God has that power. That power is not against you, it's for you. It's a length of days in the right hand, riches and honor in the left hand, talking about wisdom. So make you to live long until you are satisfied. I shall live and not die, I shall live to declare the works of God. With long life will God satisfy thee. All this have I seen and applied my heart unto every work that is done under the sun. We're still under the sun now. There's a man above the sun, Jesus Christ, who's taking all of us above. He that's from his body, is that is born from above, is above all. There is a time wherein one man ruleth over another to his own heart. And so I saw the wicked buried, who had come and gone from the place of the holy, and they are forgotten in the city where they had so done. This is also vanity, because sentence against an evil work is not executed speedily. Therefore, the heart of the sons of men is fully setting them to do evil. You're waiting. You better execute it right now. Executor, you are not the one who wrote it. Execute the written judgment. This honor have a saint. Praise the Lord. Psalms 149. Though he sinner do evil 100 times, and his days be prolonged, yet surely I know that it shall be well with them that fear God, which fear before him. Ooh. But it shall not be well with the wicked, neither shall he prolong his days, which are as a shadow, because he feareth not before God. There is a vanity which is done upon the earth, that there be just men unto whom it happeneth, according to the work of the wicked. Again, there be wicked men to whom it happeneth, according to the work of the righteous. I said that this also is vanity. Then I commended mirth, because a man had no better thing under the sun than to eat and to drink and to be merry, for that shall abide with him of his labor, the days of his life, which God giveth him under the sun. When I applied my heart to know wisdom and to see the business that is done upon the earth, for also there is that neither day nor night seeth sleep with his eyes. Then I beheld all the work of God, that a man cannot find out the work that is done under the sun. Because though a man labor to seek it out, yet he shall not find it. Yea, further, though a wise man think to know it, yet shall he not be able to find it. You can't find the work of God out. He cannot, except to reveal it to you. Father, reveal your work in our lives. Help us to praise you. Help us to execute judgment speedily, not to wait, not to give room for the enemy. Give no place to the devil. Father, thank you for what you're doing in our lives. Take all the glory. In Jesus' name, amen. Listen to this testimony. It should be a blessing to you. In Jesus' name.
Hello, church. Good morning. I just want to thank God for divine protection and divine preservation. I thank my mother and my father in the Lord. Yesterday, I had a call from my brother. He told me he was involved in a car accident. And the car was literally crushed. And in the car, he was with an intern from his job. But thank God, but nothing happened to him, no scratch or anything. So I give God all the praise. And yesterday still, my sister and I, Miriam, and my sister in the Lord, Miriam, we're driving home, and we equally had an accident, but glory to God, nothing happened to the car, and nothing happened to us, so all glory to God.